What's going on, you guys? So I wanted to do a video on Gettysburg and a place I've never been, which is the Slaughter Pen. Got a nice little path here. So I wanted to kind of give you guys a view, if you can't make it to Gettysburg, how you got the little round top up there, how gorgeous the battlefield is. You can see this is where two Confederate regiments went through on their attack to Little Round Top. You got the New York Monument there. You can see it's a lot of vegetation and growth. So it's actually this entire field here. You got a couple of rocks. That's where a historic photo they took after the battle of Confederate soldiers lying about in this area here. This is the path. I'm gonna have to kind of be a little careful because it's like a little bit flooded. But yeah, and it meets up with this road here that will take you to Little Round Top. But I wanted to make this video because I think it's like probably my first time going through the Slaughter Pen. I don't remember a path being here. I don't know if they just built it or maybe I just missed it the couple of dozen times I visited so far. And one thing that, you know, if you do get a chance to visit Gettysburg, you get the beautiful shot of Little Round Top there. There are paths all throughout that you can walk up to Little Round Top. You don't have to take the road and kind of do it the other way. You can just go straight up the hill. You got some monuments kind of laid out like here, throughout here, that most people never catch because they go that way. So it's something I would recommend. Anyway, guys, that does it for this one.